You've got it on Listener Powered, 90.3 FM, KEXP Seattle. My name is Michelle Myers, and right now on the afternoon show, EMA is going to play live for you. 90.3 FM in Seattle, live music.
Somehow becoming the center of the universe with a pull so strong, almost like a black hole. There is a lamp and some light from the screen, but at night sometimes it seems that no matter how bright it gets, there is still darkness in the corners of the room. And it's hard to say where that darkness began. It seems to be closing in from around the edges, but it's possible that it's coming from inside you.
Thank you.
You're listening to EMA live on KEXP. KEXP.
Yeah!
EMA live at KEXP. Thank you so much, guys, for coming into the station. You got one more song for us? That would be really great. You've got it. Tune listener-powered radio. We're broadcasting worldwide at kexp.org. And good news, EMA have one more song for you.
Thank you.
ready.
You just heard EMA live on KEXP. The new record, Exile in the Outer Ring, came out just a few days ago on August 25th, and they have an upcoming show October 26th at Numo's with The Blow. You want to find out more about the band? The website, iwantodestroy.com. Thank you so much, EMA, for being here. That was wonderful.
Thanks for having us.
And stay tuned for more great music on KEXP.
Discover new music at listenerpoweredkexp.org.